हेलो बच्चे लोग, हाउ आर यू? वंस अगेन योर दीप्ति नानी इज बैक विद अ न्यू स्टोरी। वंस अपॉन अ टाइम देयर लिव्ड अ वेरी वेल्दी मैन। हिज नेम वॉज चंदूराम जी एंड दिस चंदूराम जी हैड फोर सन्स। ही लव्ड ऑल हिज फोर सन्स एंड ऑल हिज फोर सन्स ओबेड their father Chanduram ji. But all these four sons were always quarreling with one another on very minor points. They never used to agree on any single matter. And Chanduram ji was really worried that if these four sons will always keep quarreling, they will never come up in life and they will not be able to increase the business also. So he decided to teach them a lesson. So one day Chanduram ji gave one stick to all the four sons and he asked them to break the stick. As soon as the stick was given, each son just broke the stick within a minute and all of them were very happy. After some time, Chanduram ji got bundle of sticks and all of them were quite sturdy sticks, thick sticks. And Chanduram ji said that one after another, all of you will try to break this bundle of sticks. Each son tried his best, but no one could break this bundle of sticks. So all the four sons thought that if they would try to break this bundle together, they might be able to do it. And really, they did, and they were successful. All of them used their energy and tried to break the bundle of sticks, and they could break the bundle. And Chanduram ji immediately started clapping and he said, "My dear sons, I had been always telling you to be united, to do everything together, to have love amongst yourself, but you were always quarreling. See, when four of you are together, you could break the bundle of sticks. And when you were alone, you could not break the bundle of sticks. So, now in your life, always be united together and you will be able to succeed." And what title can we give to this story? We can give the title "United We Stand." And if you want to add, you can also say "Divided We Fall." United we stand and divided we fall. If you like my story, do like it, share it and subscribe it if you have not subscribed, and do remember to press the notification button so as soon as I come with a new story, you will immediately get the notification. And one thing more, you also try to tell any of these stories to your mama, your daddy, your grandparents, or even to your friends. And in case you get a chance to talk in public amongst your friends in your school, please take the opportunity and don't miss the chance. Okay, bye.